little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Today, children, we have a special guest.
Please welcome your friend and mine, Mr. Potato! It is Mr. Potato.
Mr. Potato has come to show you all how to be healthy.
Ooh.
Now, children, do you all want to grow up to be a big, strong potato like me?
Yes!
Then you need to keep healthy. How do you do that?
We brush our teeth.
Yes, brushing teeth helps.
Wash our hands.
Washing hands is also good.
Eat fruit and vegetables.
Like carrots.
And apples.
And potatoes.
Yes, but there is something else we must do.
Breathing.
Yes, breathing is very important. But I was thinking of...
Exercise?
Yes, exercise. So today, we're doing a kiddie workout. Madam Gazelle, are you going to join us?
No, this is the children's workout that I am the teacher, so I will watch.
Okay, kiddies, jump!
Up, down, up, down, all right.
And touch the sky. Then touch your toes. Now, star jumps like this. How many star jumps do you want to do?
A million.
Whoa, oh, easy now.
100.
100 is fine for grown-ups, but because you are children, I think it should be less.
Aww.
Don't worry, children. One day, when you are a grown-up like me, you can do 100 star jumps.
For today, let's do 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And breathe.
See? I told you breathing was important.
Yes, breathing is very important. And that is the end of the kitty workout.
Children, please say thank you to Mr. Potato.
Thank you!
It is home time. The parents have come to collect the children.
How was your day, Peppa?
We did a kiddie workout!
Yes, the children did really well. Oh, that's wonderful.
Thank goodness I don't have to exercise. I'm naturally fit.
We all need to exercise, Daddy Pig.
Yes, even grown-ups.
Too true. Okay, grown-ups, line up for your workout.
Well, I'm not sure I'm...
Let's start with star jumps. How many should they do?
5.
Oh, 5 is not enough. Remember, grown-ups can do more exercise than children.
That's right, Madam Gazelle. Are you joining us?
No. I am the teacher, remember?
But aren't you also a grown-up?
Well,
yes!
Madame Gazelle is a grown-up!
Looks like you're in.
Okay.
Star jumps! But how many should they do?
100!
Maybe not 100.
1,000,000!
Perfect! 1,000,000 star jumps it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! Keep it up! Don't you feel great? Keep breathing!
Yes!
Where were we? 2, 3, 4, 5...
This is brilliant!
7...
Peppa likes kiddie workout. Everybody likes kiddie workout.